Wow. This conversation's just gone up and down the scale. I don't do hunts, but this sounds like serious business. Can I just, you know, I might just stay out of hunts. Avoid that like the plague. Anyway, back to our daily, what call it? Anyway, back to this. Yes, they are. It's the best race ever. What are we doing now? First blood. The frick? What was it called? I need to write this down, so people. I think it's Famfrit. It's a US server. Apparently, the others. Trying to get on other servers is almost impossible. A friend of mine wanted me to join that server. But they stopped playing, though. I was like, I'll just get on this one. Oh, never mind, I know this area. Oh, it's just a weird one. Oh my goodness. Some help, Jake! Oh, there's Jake. Well, that was fun. Well, this is bad. A path of riches. What? don't know, in-game chat just said Amazon's selling Stormblood. Stormblood for $20. Why would they? Are you Martin, this doesn't say it's it doesn't say here. Oh, okay. It's a DLC campaign. That's the weird part. I saw that earlier when I was logging in. There's an event that's like they're giving away a free DLC of Stormblood. It's like this doesn't seem right. Where am I going? What am I doing? I'm going the wrong way. I need to concentrate. But here it says it's selling for $40. How much is the I wonder how much is the because I know there's a standard. They're not doing collectors? Here we go, collector's edition. Oh, they're not doing that, it seems. Where? Branded security. Yeah, there's some collectors. It's kind of sad though that unless I'm looking in a place. What the frick? Only my pride. That noise. Is that the ice cracking or like? Oh, so we're at the dungeon. Okay. Okay.